Alrighty, let's have some fun. Oh, it should be fun. Nothing like some rockets. Dangerous deck, though, I should say, that we are playing against. Oh, he played that from his hand, interesting. Could we be looking at an OTK? Gonna need a little more on the hand, but it's not out of the realm of possibility. But whatever he brings out is gonna get booked, so this will work out nicely. Or does he not go tuner? Yeah, it's gonna get booked. Let's just book it to end that part of the conversation. Okay, and we go into our chain. Let's make this off the chain. Tachtenburg. How do I want to do this? Because if we go for OTK, we would do it just like this. Okay. We would do it like this. Still have a normal summoned. Okay, we lance that. Does he double book us? No. Okay, we might have it here. This is not a Kiteroid common deck. Okay. Wait a minute. Yeah. I don't know if we're gonna get four. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. We are gonna get 4,000. Yeah, we are gonna get 4,000. And I think we're good. Oh, wait a minute, what do we have in here? We're level 7. That would be 3,900. Dang. Is there really nothing else we can do here? Yeah, Kite Drake is 8. Dang. Okay. Well, he gets one draw, and that is not a ton to work with. We are pretty solid defensively here, so that's nice. Just like that. Oh, okay. Good game to my opponent.